If I were to choose a word that sort of defines my general mood, it would probably be nostalgia. I'm an extremely nostalgic person, and the screenplay that I'm actually working on right now is overflowing with nostalgia. Because of that, I decided to dive into what nostalgia is. Why is it so effective, and why is it used so much in the entertainment industry, in advertising, and even in politics? Why are we so addicted to it? And most importantly, how has it been employed in cinema, and is there a proper way to use it for dramatic purposes? Nostalgia was first coined as an actual disease by a Swiss doctor in the late 1600s, who would attend Swiss mercenaries who felt sick and wanted to go back home. Nostalgia is defined as the wistful or excessively sentimental yearning for return to a particular past period or an irrecoverable condition. Andrei Tarkovsky's own nostalgia is portrayed through isolation. By following the footsteps of a past that's empty, surrounded by fear and grief. Yasujiro Ozu's masterpiece, Tokyo Story, dwells on the nostalgia of a traditional Japan that is gone, replaced by a new, young, westernized Japan. In Bergman's Wild Strawberries, a doctor faces surreal manifestations of his past while traveling through the roads of his youth, triggering what are called involuntary memories. One of the most famous examples of these involuntary memories is Marcel Proust's Madeleine, who, while having a Madeleine dipped in tea, the main character of Proust's book is flooded with memories of his childhood. The Japanese term mono no aware describes the sensitivity towards ephemera, or the bittersweet feeling of witnessing life, knowing that nothing can last. So if life and everything around us is always changing, if all things come to an end and that's normal, why do we cling to things that we should probably be letting go? To the place that you were happy at, you must not try to go back. That's from Spanish singer-songwriter Joaquin Sabina. Although we've all heard it's important to live in the present and let go of the past, it's quite common to lean back towards our most cherished memories. So why do we go back? Well, I believe it's actually quite simple. Mexican writer and director Guillermo del Toro says that every day we face having to make a choice between love or fear. And every situation we encounter is a sort of a tug of war between those two forces. Now, one of the most primal fears we face as humans is the fear of uncertainty, of moving towards the unknown. I think that's what ultimately makes us cling to the past, its safety and certainty. A familiar environment of which we know its starting point, its middle, and its end. It's almost a survival response to not knowing what comes next. But is it any good for us to linger in past memories? Well, apparently and according to science, it actually can be. Research shows that a healthy amount of nostalgia each week serves a crucial existential function. It brings to mind cherished experiences that assure us that we are valued people who have meaningful lives. Some of the research shows that people who regularly engage in nostalgia are better at coping with anxiety, life-changing events, and concerns about death. So nostalgia is there, sort of like a way to soothe our existential dread. So how can we use it properly as filmmakers? Well, I have to say that it really depends on the story you're trying to tell, but more than nostalgia being just a subject matter or a topic in a film, I actually think that cinema sort of embodies nostalgia itself. We literally capture moments and we can go back and relive them over and over, kind of like a passive way of time travel. Nostalgia at its essence is bittersweet, just like some of the greatest films are bittersweet, and just like life itself is kind of bittersweet. A great example of nostalgia employed in a good way is the French Revolution. Sparked from nostalgia of ancient Rome, the French often used imagery of togas and Phrygian hats to portray freedom. It's not that the French wanted to go back to ancient Rome, but that aspects of Rome were used as the foundation of what would become a new, brighter future. So, I'd say nostalgia in cinema is most successfully used in that way. Honoring the past, honoring the good old days, showing gratitude for what is already gone, for it is why we are here. But more importantly, paying respect to the old, only to make way for the new. Remember to share this video with someone who might find it useful. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. I had a ton of fun making it. This is the first video of this channel, so I'll be uploading videos to this channel as frequently as possible, so consider subscribing and also letting me know if you like the video with a like. Hit me up on social media at @directed_by_Diego. Shoot me a DM and say hello. I really appreciate you guys taking the time to watch this video. Break a leg with all your cinematic endeavors, and thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys on the next one. Cheers.